New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
high alert! He's here! Somewhere! Surrender immediately!
You're only making it worse.
You want trouble?
Test? You have my pro... Wait. You're not Militech.
Easy, June. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
The very same. But don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew who to send.
You sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
The Don't have to tell me twice.
Baby, we're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I appreciate you handling things as cleanly as you did, and exactly as agreed. Bruce was freed and escorted back to Archibald, and the fact that you did it without unnecessary bloodshed isn't lost on me. The payment should be parked in your account by now. Contract closed. I need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Okay.
So, did you think it over?
Lightweight at Militech, I suppose. Nah, not gonna work. Better get going. Hear his skull calling for a bullet. No, not worth keeping him here.
What?
El Calabu!
Him.
us.
Jason.
What? You missed the memo? That NCC crook, McLean. Militech bought him off. Drafted bills he passed without a blink. I took the bastard out. Now they're desperate to find a fall guy. Don't want the NCPD looking too close into the matter.
As upstanding citizens would do.
Mm-hmm. Militech's gladly gonna pin me for a heap other things, since I'm already here. I can only surmise I'll be so desperate as to end up taking my own life, as they say.
Sorry to hear that. I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should have seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back, like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. Feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month. Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give for one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
McAdams, over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.